there's another one of Pawn's friends.
I do gotta get some sleep here, and that dude needs a group, so I should probably see if one of you want to take Crown, and I'll drop, and you can invite him. I gotta get some sleep.
These yellows are trying to siege on the side of Ash here.
Congo drums.
Healer! I need healing.
I feel a lot better when we get
to
shit.
Why would they need a camp when it's their keep?
Oh shit, we are gonna be getting focused on me here, dude. So shit. Good point.
What are you fucking new?
I've only been playing for 5 years, I'm brand new.
Whatever they did to Brock says in hell. I'm just like trying to get this mag any stack and just any sort of way. Don't run from me.
It's not oil, it's lancers.
Oh.
Red's behind us.
You gonna pay for that? Bags back here aren't doing a goddamn thing. We should have the tree bucket set up so you can launch like artillery fucking things.
Does anybody else feel like today there's just so much heat? Fucking.
Guess they didn't want to go a whole month of getting their asses handed to them. Pretty big week to the last week.
Right. And then all of a sudden, out of nowhere, when it matters probably the least, they push hard as fuck.
Just for morale for the next month. Keep it going. I'm trying to get.
Two and a half. It's 5 minutes.
Of course, Rose. No.
Well, it's 2.5 if you pay the $15 a month. 5 minutes if you don't.
What do you want, you dumbass, out here for? What the fuck would you want to do with that?
Somebody's burning the can.
You guys better at the camp. You gotta, if you can, when they spawn, you gotta duck and leave because your people are trying to murder you. And I'm trying to save your life.
I'm killing them.
The load screen is
gone. Hit straight.
They're really trying to bomb the door.
I know exactly how to fucking do it.
Lag switches. No?
You know I have a fucking
I'm not that down here
today, man. I'm like, I don't know, but I was fucking infantry for 20 years and then I got that shit. But it's client-side manipulation. It's fucking irritating because they keep doing it.
Well, how do we get the same shit then?
I'll PM you the shit. You really wanna know?
Yeah, I'll be like the super killer. That's a fuzzy buddy. Try to say that fast.
I'll send you on PSO.
No, I don't like cheating.
He's tired of me. I'm like, I'm about to do it. It's like a $20 fucking program for $20 fucking bucks.
My luck, I get banned. Then I went
to do it. They do get banned, and then they come back with a slightly different name. Haven't you ever looked at these guys?
And oh, yeah,
they
it's
have like slightly lowercase names. It's because they play one fucking character as the meta, so it doesn't matter if they're good. The base game's like $9.
Everybody that's at Ash, if you haven't pushed into the outer door yet, please push into the outer door. We're gonna have to sacrifice these green bars because we need to load those green bars. There's gonna be civilian casualties.
Yeah, man, you should piss him off more. I'm on my way. I just got a fucking bulldozer off.
Okay, when the store comes down, push the back flag like we always do. I'll do a countdown, push the back flag, and we'll soft stack the back flag. It's just insane. You got sharks like waiting on the other front door.
Thank you.
Doors down, count three, we're pushing the back flag. One, two, three. If you gotta dodge roll through oil and whatever you gotta do, just get to the back flag. I'm gonna throw my ultimate. Drop your ultimate to three, two, one. Let's get ready to repair this fucker. Holy shit.
Red's in.
You guys didn't think we were gonna fucking pull it off, did you?